In the branches of that tree, there were my clothes, my nails, my hair, my nails, a lot of my things. But the voice, the Lord told me, do not be worried and do not fear, for you are rescued. And the hand of the Lord has protected you. That's the way the hand of the Lord rescued me. The witches started looking for me. They started searching for me. They could not see me because the hand of the Lord was rescuing me, and the hand of God had covered me. The way I came back, I'm telling you, the way I came back, my friend, do not never say what I did not say. Listen to the way I came back. You remember when I was going, I spent 7 days. After 7 days, they made two people in one person. I gave you an example of the CD and the CD cover. They remained with my inner person all my life, and inside of me, there was a demon of a frog that I compared with the CD cover. Wherever the intercessors would pray, they would chase that demon. Meaning, when those demons that were in me, they looked of where they would find other power, they could not get it. Because the time of my deliverance had come. Meaning, all the gates were closed. The demon that was putting on my image would find a way of going, of passing through. They could not get it because I was delivered and the gates were closed. What it did, it would fight itself. They alarmed out and shouted. When it was coming out of my image, it went away and my spirit came again into my body. Now my testimony, I called it that Jesus came to release the captives. He said, after he told me, the angel of God told me, you're no longer Alice, you're called Rebecca, for all my documents have the name of Rebecca. And Alice went with those records that I had. That's that's the way I was in those records, but now I'm Jeremiah chapter 1 from verse 1. It says, I knew you before I created you in your mother's womb, and I made you to be a prophet of all nations. I told him, see, I do not know how to speak. Do not say you are young, because whatever you want to speak, I will give it to you. And you speak. Whatever will command you to speak, that's what you will speak. And never fear to speak whatever I will tell you to speak. Immediately, the Lord stretched his hand and touched me and said, I've put my words into your mouth. I've sent you to nations to destroy and kill and to plant. The name of the Lord be glorified. After I got delivered and healed, I started singing. When I started singing, the intercessors that were praying for me, they saw the first miracle of the Lord. Not until I was put back to my body. Those who were praying, the intercessors, they were praying for me. They gave me that book. They told me when we were praying, there came a man and gave us this book that we will give it to you. And we knew, he told us that we should give this book because there is to the person that is in the journey and is about to finish it. And for us, we knew it, this is your book. So I thank God that did good things for me. He helped me. In that time when there was no any relative, no any other family that would help me. But the goodness of God, I will always remember it. I will serve him. He did not mind about my physical appearance. He did not mind about what a person has gone through. But he did it because he is God. For the plan he had upon my life before I was created in my mother's womb. Because his plan came true upon my life. Among thousands and thousands of people that were there, God's plan came true on my life. So I thank God now I'm okay, I'm fine. I do not have any problem. I'm an evangelist that speaks what I was given and speak what I saw with my hands. Not what I heard from other people, not what I do through what other people do. So my testimony is that I wish to put in the video after a long time when people were saying I'm no longer existing, I went back to the underground. All that I knew it. Some other time radio spoke about me. I remember there were newspapers that wrote about me, the newspapers of Gashabo wrote about me. I was putting on miniskirt, having earrings that were long earrings and a lot of things that were weird. I tried to ask the journalist, why were you trying to do such things? Why did you write bad message about me? And he said, you know, I was searching for the news and I do not have any bad problem. I don't have any problem with you, only that I was looking for the news. So I know the devil I'm fighting with, and I know who I'm fighting with, because what happens to me cannot make me backslide. Now I'm born again. I'm on the journey going to heaven. With all that, I thank God. I thank all people that pray for me. I thank people that carry my burden. By the time the devil was convincing people that I no longer exist, I went back to the underground. Till now, Jesus did good things for me. I think even when I don't talk, you can see with my finger. You cannot put on this ring when it doesn't explain anything. So I have a home, I have a husband, I have a handsome man. He's a servant of God, he's a pastor. After that, God blessed me with children. They are good children, they are servants of God. They respect God. With all I will produce other part. Thank you so much. God bless you. We meet next time.
Translation.
It's going to write it. Huh? Everyone, if I start with a safe.